Today is Mother's Day, and to all of the wonderful women of this local church, who are mothers and grandmothers, stepmothers and mothers-in-law, foster mothers, those mothers who have fallen asleep in Christ, to all of our mothers, living and deceased, I wish a word of sincere best wishes and prayerful regards. Mothers are terribly important, and God has given you a wonderful mother to be yours. God bless her.